Well, today we are going to be able to recover our device in an easy and very simple way. In this video tutorial we are not going to use the PC. We are going to use a method completely without a PC. In order to recover your device, I recommend you watch the video tutorial step by step, so that you cannot miss any of these details, so you can recover your device. What are we going to do? Well, the first thing we are going to do is connect to a Wi-Fi network to be able to do the first process. Well, we are going to connect to the network and we are going to start deleting accounts from this device. We are going to use a different method. For that, I recommend you watch the video step by step. Well, let's go. Well, let's connect to the network. We are going to give the first settings. This is so that you can see that our device has a screen lock and finally with the Gmail account. Also, we are going to explain that in the description of the video and in the first fixed comment, we are going to leave other totally different methods. Totally updated methods so that you can also apply it for those people who suddenly these methods no longer work for them, although these methods are updated. You will be able to see also methods by PC. We have also left in the description of the video, methods by PC. I also want to tell you that those people who like our content and want to support us, well, we have the member community session on our channel so that they can activate it so that we can have a good benefit, since we will first be publishing those videos each days weeks before in our member community, and then we will be publishing it on YouTube. We will click here where it says do not copy. We will click here and now it would take us to the screen lock. We are going to wait since it would take us to that section. Then it takes us here. It would now take us here where it says use a Google account. We also have this lock. What are we going to do? Well, we are going to click here where it says forget Gmail. Here we are going to give it for about 30 seconds this function, since this will help us enable what is enable a function later that we will need it. We will be needing it. We are going to do this for about 30 seconds here. After those 30 seconds have passed, we are going to go back what is backwards. We do this for 30 seconds. When already after 30 seconds, what we have to do is go back to complete the process of deleting the account from our device. Well, now we're going to go back. We're going to go back. Gently back, back, back. Back, back. And here we're going to click here on privacy and policy. But we're not going to enter like we did before. We're going to use a completely updated method. We're going to click here where it says click. We're going to click, then it will take us to this section. We're going to click here on the Xiaomi logo. After this option loads, we're going to click here on these three lines. These three little lines that appear here. Then we're going to click here where it says log in. Log in. Then we're going to select Google here. Select Google. Now we're going to click help here below. We select help and we are going to click here on these two options that appear here. This will be highlighted for us. We are going to click until we stay ready. We are going to click here on share. We are going to select Google Chrome. We have to share again. Google Chrome, it works for us. We do it again. We click share. We are going to select message here. New message, we write anything here. Now we are going to click here to see if it works for us. It gives us the option, we click it, take a photo. We click here on attach, then we click on the photo. Now we click here on share and we are going. Look for an option called search for image. Here search for Google image, we are going to click here, where it says search for Google image. Now we click here on these three dots. Being here in these three dots, we are going to select policy here, policy and privacy. Here we let go to what is Google Chrome. Already here in Google Chrome, we are going to click here that says use 50 from Google. We click on these dots that appear here. We click here in Google search, here we are going to write our official page. We are going to write DaviCell just like that, we will show it. We are going to go to this screen there as it appears. Then this option will appear DaviCell or you will see Android DTV. Either of the two options, IBISL or Android DTV, is the same. You are going to click on the page. Our page, you are going to click here and you are going to the last options. Here you go, in the last options you will be able to find this entry that appears here, you are going to select that entry. Then they will load several methods also here, in addition you will see several methods. For those people who want to apply it well, you will be able to do it. Let's go down here, we will click on this option here of Google Map that appears. This is so that it takes us directly to the location that we want now. It will take us directly to this point. The idea is this point of this little ball that appears here on the right side. Upper blue part, that is the little ball that we need. We will click on it. Then we will click here in settings. Then we will select here notifications. We enable notification. We give it the permissions, we click back, we enter again and they are already enabled. Ready, we go back, we click here where it says location. We will click OK. Now we will click here where it says accessibility adjustment. We enable this adjustment, we click back. We click here where it says Google location adjustment. Here we will give it this permission, it is already working for us. Now we will click here where it says all. All we will click on, but nothing appears here eh. Like we had done at the beginning of the video that we gave you here in forget. Eh forget Gmail. Well, this function helps us enable what are the Google Play services and where we are going to be able to enable it. Well, here we are going to go where it says more. We click here where it says show system. Here we are going to be able to find the Google service. We are going to click here, we are going to click on disable, we disable this function. Now what we are going to do is restart our phone. We are going to restart it. Now nothing else, we are not going to wait until our phone restarts completely. When our phone restarts, what we are going to do is be able to configure our phone and then to complete the process of removing the account from our device. That is why it is always advisable to watch the video tutorial step by step so that you cannot miss any of these details. Also, as we had told you from the beginning of the video, in the description of the video and in the first fixed comment, we have other totally different methods so that you can solve what this problem is. If suddenly those methods do not work for you, you will be able to solve it. We also have a method by PC. When we recover our phone, I will explain some errors. What we have left, we are going to explain some errors. We are going to deactivate what is the Wi-Fi network. We are going to hide here to show our IP of our phone. Here we do not have to have any SIM card entered. Not have SIM card. Now you are going to click here on skip. You are going to click on skip and we are going to wait for an error to appear here that leaves us this. Waking up the screen, ready. This is what we want. Now what we are going to do is reconnect to the network. We are going to connect the network. We connect. We connect. After we connect, we are going to go back. Back. We are going to enter here again. Policy and privacy. We are going to wait. We click here. It says click. Then we click here. Here on the Xiaomi logo. After we are here, we are going to click on these three lines. We click here where it says start. We click on start, we click here on Google. We click now here help, we select help. When we recover our device, it will be left for us. With some errors. How do we correct these errors? Well, watching the video tutorial to the end so that you can solve the error that we are going to have left. We are going to give it again the same configuration that we did there. Now we go here where it says share. We select now here we are going to search for Gmail. Here Gmail will appear. We are going to select that Gmail. We click here on skip. We click here on enable. We enable that function. It is already enabled. Wait for it to focus well. Ready. Now what we are going to do, we are going to go back. Completely back, we click back. Back. Now comes the function to complete the process. As we had told you, not to have any SIM card inserted in our phone. We click here, we click here, we click skip. We click forward here not to have any SIM card inserted. Now what I'm going to do is delete the Wi-Fi network again. Ready, we remove SIM card, we click here to skip. There we click accept, we click skip. We click here, we click here. Here, now we wait for our device to start completely. When our phone starts, we will be here completing the process of removing the account from our device. Give a few seconds, wait. Now when the arrow appears here, our phone would be fully recovered. Also, something that I also want to tell you is that when we recover our device, I am going to show you the error that these phones have left. I am going to click here. The error that our phone has left is when we lock the screen, it gets stuck. Yes, if this is your case on your phone, well, I will explain how we corrected these errors. Let's see, and you can see that the screen is not working correctly. So for it to work, we have to go back down. We give it the little nut. Now what we're going to do is click here. Here about the phone, and I'm going to show you what you're going to do. You're going to go down. You're going to click where it says invoice and reset. Here you're going to reset your entire phone. You're going to reset it completely. When it's completely reset, your phone would be like new. Like factory without any errors. After you do it well, you can configure it normally. Like that you're going to leave your phone without any errors. you know, subscribe, activate the bell, like it, share it and leave a good comment.